There are few places where one can pursue my type of work without fear of persecution. How quickly you've advanced. Most impressive. There are spells yet to be learned. Powerful spells that can more closely and more permanently bind creatures to your will. But there are risks. There are always risks. You must summon and command an unbound remora. I will teach you the spell to summon the Dremora, but know that it will only work in a place properly prepared for the event. Once you have summoned the Dremora, you will order it to deliver to you a sigil stone from an Oblivion Gate. Once I have a sigil stone, I shall inscribe the spells that you seek. If only that were true. Summoning an unbound Dremora is not like other conjuration spells. It will not simply do your bidding. You must first prove you are in control. Here is the spell you need. Go to the top of the Hall of Attainment. I have prepared a place for you there. You've already learned all I can teach you. Ah, that, yes. The group prior to yours has disappeared entirely. It's possible that there was less than the necessary amount of oversight. That's still being looked into. But we've had no contact with them for quite some time now. Arniel wondered if perhaps they'd somehow managed to get themselves lost in the Outer Realms. But I think that's giving them too much credit. I'm not sure. None of them were working on anything terribly dangerous. As I recall, Ysra was trying to improve flame cloak spells to better work in Skyrim's harsh environment. Elos Tai was practicing illusion spells. She was having trouble with the calm spells, I believe, but only ever worked with skeevers. And then there's Borvir and Rundi, twins, though they rarely agreed on anything. Those two boys were obsessed with mead, convinced they could concoct something to compete with Hunting Brew. Something about using frost magic to chill the mead for a certain period of time. I felt it was a waste, but the Archmage let them proceed. Spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them. Arniel wondered if perhaps they'd somehow... I hadn't really considered it in terms of time. I suppose it's been at least a month. Let me think. What were they working on? As I recall, Ysra was trying to improve flame cloak spells to better work in Skyrim's harsh environment. Elos Tai was practicing illusion spells. She was having trouble with the calm spells, I believe, but only ever worked with skeevers. And then there's Borvir and Rundi, twins, though they rarely agreed on anything. Those two boys were obsessed with mead, convinced they could concoct something to compete with Hunting Brew. Something about using frost magic to chill the mead for a certain period of time. I felt it was a waste, but the Archmage let them proceed. Not within society, no. Many who practice within the School of Conjuration do so on their own, secretly. Thalion is the only one I know who is public about what he does. He was once my teacher here, but left the college years ago. I sure know. Those archaic policies died out with the Mages Guild, and were never enforced here. Necromancy, as any other type of magic, is a tool to be used. Of course, non-mages may not see it that way, so we don't go around flaunting it. He didn't like the Archmage. Hated dealing with him. hated having to answer to him. Thalion said he hated what this place was becoming, so he just left. Auron found a note on his desk, and that was it. I understand he settled down in Hjolmarch, and his presence there caused something of a problem. All right.
Less than pleased at its loss.
There are few places where one can pursue my type of work without fear of persecution. Not within society, no. Many who practice within the School of Conjuration do so on their own, secretly. That incident in Moorfall was just a misunderstanding. It's possible, but we've had... Arniel wondered if perhaps... I'm not sure. None of it. As I... He lost. And then there's... The... Something about using frost magic to... Mine? Oh, no. The stone is yours. I simply need to borrow it for a moment. Now, let's see what there is to see. Incident in Moorfall was just a misunderstanding. No matter what, I have the knowledge I need. And so you may have your stone back. And also, please, take this. You have done well. Spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them. Mm-hmm.